the fun begin. You want to hit him right in the center of his eyeball. That's his weak point. On that little place in the front of his eye.
Sepik's prime cast a great shadow over our city.
Go over there
with
where
its destruction,
it.
The fallen devils
will rule. Usually a token laying there.
But we must stay vigilant.
That little triangle you're
the fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.